Welcome. I'm Anna Bruno, host of ODEN Talks. Today we've asked five business leaders to share their business case for hiring people who have a disability. Let's head to the studio with our producer, Jeff Dobbin, to find out how actively pursuing this talent pool has created greater success for these businesses.
We've done a study with a professor from McMaster University, Catherine Connolly, and the results showed that people with disabilities provided significantly more value than the regular population of our employees. They come to work to work. They're on time, very passionate about doing their jobs.
You know, we're seeing persons with disabilities are more punctual. They have better attendance records. They perform better within the work environment. They always perform very highly. From our perspective, we're always looking for candidates like that who we can hire back year after year after year as they go through their education and training for their full-time positions. We look upon that as a real opportunity because it creates consistency and continuity within our organization.
When I work with people with disability, comparing it to people without disability, their attendance and punctuality is a lot higher than people without disability.
What we find is our employees that have a disability are actually safer than everybody else. And it proves out in all the research we've done.
They're more engaged. They're happy to be there. They're happy to have the opportunity to be employed and to have a job. And that's reflected in the way in which they deal with our customers. And it creates a better customer experience.
Consistency is something that these individuals bring to the table.
It's a business benefit that is, it's difficult to quantify, but you can see it immediately ripple through your organization in so many ways. I don't even know where to start.
Right.
Yeah. If we look at turnover, we didn't talk about turnover, but people with disabilities are very loyal to the company. So, that's very good for Sodexo because turnover is a significant cost.
As far as employers are concerned, there's tremendous demand right now for good employees. And when I say good employees, I mean people with good judgment, people with proper training, people with proper education. There's a whole group of people out there, people with disabilities, who are capable of fulfilling those positions.